बढ़िया बढ़िया, आई एम
ओके
लिटरली ईगरली वेटिंग फॉर दिस टाइम की जल्दी है, सो वी हैव दैट टाइम टू शेयर ईच अदर थॉट्स, बिकॉज आई थिंक फ्रॉम द लास्ट 2 वीक्स आई मिस दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी ड्यू टू सम फैमिली स्टफ, बट नाउ आई एम फ्री एंड आई विल कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम नाउ.
ग्रेट ग्रेट. सो हाउ वाज योर एक्सपीरियंस लास्ट कपल ऑफ वीक्स? आई मीन अपार्ट फ्रॉम दीज एंगेजमेंट्स, मतलब कैसा रहा पर्सनल एंड फैमिली लाइफ? इट वाज गुड ओवरऑल.
बढ़िया. हाँ आई एम हैप्पी बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली दिस पैंडमिक वी हर्ड नंबर ऑफ बैड न्यूज, बट अभी लाइक राइट नाउ आई हर्ड दिस टाइप ऑफ न्यूज इन माई एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली, सो आई विश कि दिस थिंग्स हैपन, लाइक दिस थिंग्स विल स्टॉप, बिकॉज ऑब्वियसली द पर्सन वी लॉस, इट इज नॉट ईजी टू हैंडल इट आउट. दिस इज समथिंग विच इज द वर्स्ट वर्स्ट स्टेज ऑफ आवर लाइफ दैट वी आर गोइंग राइट नाउ. सो अभी तक तो ठीक है, होपफुली आगे भी वी आर कनेक्टेड विद द पीपल टू हुम वी लव, सो दिस इज.
Yeah, definitely, definitely. And everyone, I mean, you should all get vaccinated as soon as possible, because see, the chances of getting infected and reduces once we are getting vaccinated, right? So yeah, and do take care a lot of take care in terms of your immune system, your healthy lifestyle, your daily lifestyle, as well as meditation and yoga, that you things you need to include in your daily habit. So yeah, definitely, that's good. So how was your experience? I mean, Aditya, I would like to ask you, I mean, have you gone through that video that I shared, if you happen to gone through?
Recently, I have completed this video.
Okay, all right. All right, great. So would you like to share a couple of insights that you like the most? Anything that you wanted to share?
Explanation was very good. I always feel difficult to understand the sloka, and I am looking forward to read this time Bhagavad Gita. Like earlier I had bought Bhagavad Gita, but I never try to read those things. But maybe after watching this, I'll start those things.
Great, great, great. Nice. So, Aditya, any specific things that you took from that video, if you wanted to share, feel free to share.
Okay. So, if sir said if you want to do something, first prepare with your mind first, change your mindset, then it will automatically lead to you appropriate action. So, kind of thing.
I'm doing good. I hope everybody is also doing good too.
Great, great. So how was your experience? I mean, it's been a long time connecting with you all. Maybe last week we didn't got the chance to connect it, right? And last to live.
Yeah.
So how was your journey? I mean, everything is all good in your academic, on your personal and professional life?
Everything is going good. Yeah.
Fantastic, fantastic. Great, great. So have you gone through this video? If you would like to share, just like Aditya shared,
yeah.
A couple of quotes.
I just watched half of the video, but I pen down some of the points which I like the most. So as you said, transformation. परिस्थितियां बदलनी चाहिए, परिस्थितियां बदलनी है तो मनस्थिति बदलनी पड़ेगी पहले वाला चीज. तो दैट्स अ I like the most that thing. If you want to improve the foreground, let us first improve the background.
Correct.
And another is connectivity is must.
Correct.
In every aspect. When Krishna in first chapter, he didn't speak anything. He didn't speak. He just speak to Arjuna, and then he speak a lot after that first chapter. So connectivity is important. First try to listen and then understood, what the person want to say, that kind of thing.
Right.
There's a sentence achar then prachar wala kind of thing.
Right.
And third point is accept the favorable and reject the unfavorable. So
right.
That is also a good thing which can be applied in our life too.
Okay.
And one which everybody I think heard before, maybe chinta chita saman hai. That's
I like the way you talk about a couple of points. And the first point, we need to be an active listener. The first adhyaya itself talks about ki we need to be an active listener. Do you remember what are types of the listening or listener he talks about in the video? Any specific things, examples that you wanted to give? Yeah, Deepika?
Examples.
Types of the listeners that he talked about, right?
Listeners. I think Vivek Bindra told five. There are five listeners, but I don't know what okay. are those.
Okay. Any yeah. specific one, two, or two example? Any bifurcation that you remember that you could think of?
Like I didn't get your question. Can I just repeat again?
Ah, yeah. So I'm asking ki he talks about types of listener, right? So he talks about ki some are the people who are ignorant listeners. Some are like pretending that they are listening. But they are selective listeners, active listeners, then reflective listeners. So those things. Okay, so let me cover that aspect for you. So he talks about basically five types of listeners, right? So one of the type of the listener is that they are just ignorant listeners. They just listen for the sake of being there, right? And then the second part came is that pretending listeners. So wo pretend karte hain ki haan bhai samne wala kuch bol raha hai, but haan uski baat rakhne ke liye pretending listeners. And then they are selective listeners. For example, he talked about, right, ki in the relationship itself, during the whole conversation, ek hi baat kuch samajh mein aagi, wahi dimaag mein ghusa hua hai, and then selective listener. Whatever they wanted to hear, they only hear those things because their mind is already searching for those keywords, right? So selective listeners. And then there comes active listeners, jo actively each and every conversation ko bahut dhyan se sunte hain, samajhte hain. And then reflective type of listeners, active and reflective listeners. उसके अंदर वही बात उन्होंने कहा कि hear, understand, meditate, digest and apply. Again, hear, understand, meditate, digest and apply. So these five things they applied very solid in their life. So they interact, they listen to each and every conversation, and then they go there, they understand it, they meditate upon it, think about it, चिंता नहीं, चिंतन करते हैं उसके ऊपर. And once that is done, once that is digested properly, ingested, ki haan, these things are good, well enough and all, everything is fits according to their thought process and all. And then they also go ahead one step further and apply it in their life. And that's where create the big magic, right? So thank you, Deepika.
So I think active listener and reflective listener should be there in life, right?
Absolutely.
Like, we should apply active and reflective.
Absolutely, absolutely great. So fine. So we'll move to Dipali. Hey Dipali, so if you would, this, on the same note, if you would like to share a couple of things and then do it some way, for example, talk about some quotes, then give some examples and then add some other quote and then give some examples if you have any, or talk around it, talk about it. How, what do you understand? What can be applied? Right. Yeah, please. Stage is all yours.
I watched the recording, the video that you sent on the group. There are a number of points that I love the most. I just want to quote the first one, which I think that this is the one of the most important in like we must adopt this thing. The thing is, when Dronacharya took Kauravas and Pandavas for outbound training, this is something which was taken in the previous for their skill development, right? So at that time, the Dronacharya asked to their students that he set a target, like you have to hit the eye of a parrot, and he asked different others' view that what you see when you target the eye of a parrot, right? He asked from different students. Like first, he asked from the Bhim. Then Bhim said, "I see only mangoes. I cannot see the eye of a parrot because it is very small in size, right?" And he asked from other one. Then he said, "I see the sky, the leaves of the plant, right? They are not able to see the eye of that parrot." Then the time comes for Arjun. Arjuna came in the highlight, and he said, "Maybe the then Arjuna replied, "I see only the eye of that parrot." Then Dronacharya struck that Arjuna and he said, "I am standing in front of you. Now tell me what you see." Then Arjuna said, "I can see only the eye of that parrot." So this is something which clearly defined that when you have some target, just focus on this, because there are number of things which are going to be create hindrance in our goal or anything. It's not only about goal, because your platform is something where we are not going to discuss only about goal. This is something where we discuss our personal issue. There's something which make us different from 10 other people. So I just want to relate this point not only because of the goal, because of different other things that we are going to face in our day-to-day life. So this is point which I love the most. And one more thing that he mentioned here, the area where they were trained at that time, maybe this time it is famous as is Jim Corbett Park. So this is something which we can relate from the past to modern India. So this is the most good point that I want to mention with or discuss with each and everyone. And the one more thing is you are the average of five people that you are surrounded with. And this is something which I found like abhi tak, till my age, I found this is very true. Because when I'm connected with good people, I cannot judge like people as on a good aspect or a bad aspect, because everyone has some good or bad qualities. Even I have some bad qualities, but the thing is how we are going to seek it. Like hame kya lena hai unse, it depends on us. Nobody is perfect in this whole era. But the thing is ki jo 5 log hote hain, 5 ya fir 10 log hote hain hamare sath, usme hum kya lete hain unse. And it is very important to obviously we read and in that book The Compound Effect, there's some paragraph told by the author that you have to give time according to the people, that the person to whom you don't like, or the thing the person to who, those person who don't help you to achieve their goal, you have to give 15 minutes or something. Like there's some bifurcation on that book. So this is something which I truly found good in this book. Or obviously Bhagavad Gita, this is something which must be read by each and everyone. So I found this book very good and helpful. Or I have one query, that we have to read this book one by like line by line, or we have to watch only this video?
No, actually video was something that I wanted to fill the gap of this 1 week. So it was something like it, most of the people have not covered the part. And nowadays, I mean, more than 50% of students that are already there in our group, members that are already there in our group, their exams is going on. So that I wanted to have some motivation, some encouragement, a video to fill out the gap, to not lose the momentum. That's why I shared. If you want to go back, so I would suggest to read it for the first time, okay? And then try to, because in every letter, every word, every statement, so powerful and so much wisdom is sharing ki, that you can directly apply in your daily life. He talks about, right, ki mamaka pandava, apna aur mera tumhara. Take the ownership and the responsibility. It's a very simple thing. In the very first line, mein dekho ye cheez pata chale. Ab aise hum padhenge to nahi samajh mein aayegi. But some person who has already understood it, applied it and got benefited, he will be able to train it. We talked about it. Deepika Wells quoted ki, अपने को क्या बोलते हैं, आचार्य बनने के लिए प्रीचर नहीं बनना है, टीचर आचार्य बनने के लिए अपने आचरण से सिखाना पड़ेगा, राइट? सो आचरण से सिखाने के लिए पहले अपने आप को फॉलो करना पड़ेगा. हम कई लोगों को बाहर जाते हैं, काफी सारे ज्ञान देना शुरू कर देते हैं, अरे नहीं ऐसा कर लो ऐसा कर लो, और फिर जब अपने आप को ही दिखते हैं यार हम खुद ही वो चीज फॉलो नहीं कर रहे होते, राइट? सो वही बोलते हैं कि आप उनको दे तो पाओगे बट ट्रांसफॉर्मेशन विल नॉट टेक प्लेस. They will get motivated, but transformation will not take place. If you are preaching someone, preaching, transformation will not take place. So first you need to train yourself, first you need to apply in your own life, and then you can go forward and talk to the people. Is tarah ka one of the examples Gandhi ji ke jeevan se bhi humko milti hai, right? Wo bhi kisi ko batane se pehle us cheez ko follow karte the daily life mein, aur tab unko ja ke batate the. Second thing is that to become bitter, you don't have to do anything. He talked about it in the very initial statement itself. But in order to become better, you have to take action. वही चीज़ है यार कि simple, जैसे घर पे अंदर बैठे हुए हैं, बैठे बैठे तो जंग लगना ही है, right? यदि आप कुछ नहीं करोगे तो जंग लगना ही लगना है. यदि आप चलोगे बाहर तो जाके आपकी मूवमेंट बनेगी और आपका बॉडी फिट रहेगा. सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल फाइनेंस में हम ले सकते हैं. यदि आपके पास, यू ऑल्सो वेल नो दैट कि इन्फ्लेशन हमारे पास रहती है. यदि 1 लाख रुपए यदि आप उठा के तिजोरी के अंदर बंद करके रख दिए, अगले 10 साल में उसकी कीमत 50% कम हो जाएगी, राइट? तो मतलब बिटर हो गया, खराब हो गया, उसकी वैल्यू डिक्रीज हो गई. बट इफ उसको निकाल के एक्शन में पुट किया, कहीं आपने इन्वेस्ट किया, अपने ऊपर इन्वेस्ट किया फाइनेंशियली, या फिर किसी और जगह इन्वेस्ट नहीं किया, किसी एजुकेशन में इन्वेस्ट किया, तो वो मनी फिर ग्रो करता है. एक्शन आने के बाद से फिर वो ग्रो करता है. ये चीज हर जगह एप्लीकेबल होती है, राइट? वी ऑल वॉन्टेड टू ग्रो, ठीक है, बट नो बडी इज विलिंग टू टेक दैट पेन, टेक दैट एक्शन. Be that person to take that action, right? लाइफ इतनी छोटी है एंड डोंट वेस्ट एनी सिंगल मिनट ऑफ टाइम. सो या दीपाली यू वांटेड टू शेयर समथिंग इन बिटवीन, सो या फिर प्लीज फील फ्री टू.
Yes, one more thing. He mentioned that when an evolution comes in any country, it is not by the mask of people. It is only by the Indian. And we saw in our history, like independence, which is taken by Mahatma Gandhi. There are number of leaders, but the thing is, the area wise, there are number of leaders. Like we can take Mahatma Gandhi, right? He came, then he stand in a straight way. वो झुकाव नहीं होता उसके में. But at the time when he is the tree is full with flowers or fruits, anything that you can say, then उसके अंदर झुकाव आ जाता है. तो the same things goes with the people. When we are inculcated with good things, good skill, then we have that soft heart, we have that humbleness in our nature. And in another way, when the people is not that much inculcated with the good knowledge, then his एक हिंदी में मुहावरा नहीं है कि अदगल गगरी छलका जाए, the empty vessels make more noise. So this is something which I connect when he was speaking in that video. So obviously अच्छा था.
Right, definitely. And आपको यदि problem हो सकती है in the sense कि मतलब यदि आप चाहें, यदि आपके पास फल जैसे काफी सारी चीजें यदि आप अपने life में achieve कर ली हैं, तो एक रास्ता पहुंच जाता है कि there is a sense of egoness that can come to your mind. And second way, you can also become humble and appreciative. Because now you understand, ki bhai, in order to grow, I need to appreciate people as well. I need to give something to the people as well. Because you have already achieved it, right? So, aksar ye aati hai. Aur us moment pe apne ko dhyan dena zaruri hota hai ki wo ego wala part apne andar na aaye. Jab hum grow kar rahe hain, success mein kuch hasil kar liye hain, to wo ego wala part na aaye. Hum kuch, matlab, उसी झुके हुए पेड़ की तरह रहे जो जिसके ऊपर काफी सारे फल लगे हुए, तो वो पेड़ जिस तरह से झुकता है. इफ यू टॉक अबाउट जितने भी ग्रेट लीडर्स हैं, टॉक अबाउट टाटा महिंद्रा या फिर जितने भी ग्रेट लीडर्स हैं, दे आर सो हम्बल. मतलब आई रिसेंटली सॉ अ पोस्ट ओवर लिंक्डइन कि मतलब कुछ एनिवर्सरी वगैरह समथिंग था, वो इतने बड़े बुजुर्ग आके उनके पैर छुए मेन हेड स्टेज पे, वो टाटा अंबानी जो थे उनको पैर आके छुए थे. आई डोंट रिमेंबर एग्जैक्टली देयर नेम, बट दैट इज द हम्बलनेस दैट आवर कल्चर ब्रिंग्स इन टू. Right, so that humbleness is there. And also ki you talked about, nahi Deepika also talked about, you also talked ki matlab in order matlab convey karne ke liye we need to connect them first. Connection aksar hum log bolte rehte na, phone pe baat bhi kiya to apni baatein sunana shuru kar dete. Connect karne ka simple sa funda abhi hum pehle padhe bhi the iske pehle wale book mein, how to win friends and influence people mein, ki be a good listener, right? And now you understand ki kitne type of listeners bhi hote hain. So be a good listener, at least attentive listener, not very reflective or active listener, but at least attentive listener to get connected with the people. यदि आप people से केवल उनकी बात सुनते रहोगे ना, so we will feel very connected with that people. और जब पूरी बात सुन के आप connect हो जाओगे, you will make good friends. And then when you say something, you will be able to influence that people. It is as simple as this. As a manager, boss बन के आपको बोलना नहीं है, ऑटोमेटिकली एज अ लीडर बन की यू विल बी एबल टू इनकरेज पीपल, यू विल बी एबल टू इन्फ्लुएंस पीपल टू गेट द वर्क डन. एंड दैट्स हाउ लीडर्स डू, राइट? सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द क्वालिटी दैट इज ही टॉक्स अबाउट. एंड अनदर थिंग दैट आई वुड लाइक टू, या सो ही टॉक्ड अबाउट कि कृष्णा ही इज एन सुपर हिट अमेजिंग एंड फैंटास्टिक लिसनर, द सेम नोट. एंड देन यस, सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट इट. Anything else that you have in your notes that you talk about? Because I wanted to cover only starting part of it, because Deepika has listened only starting piece. Yeah, Deepika or Deepali, anyone, you can go ahead.
Yeah, like there's one more point. Like if you want good fruits, then first focus to improve your roots. Absolutely. That's a thing also.
Great. Any example that you can think of? I mean, in case of any academic life or any personal life, anywhere. Roots and fruits, any relation, an example.
So I think nowadays I feel like life starts now, because usse pehle to hum matlab itne mature nahi hue the college ke time pe. Ab aisa lagta hai ki Gita will obviously like help us in every aspects. To matlab kafi ab aisa lagta hai ki ab life begin hui hai, jaise ki hame ab samajh aa gaya ki kya theek hai kya nahi hai, ye cheez hamare pe मतलब लाइक व्यवसाय आत्मिका एंड बुद्धि एक मतलब ये तीनों चीज एक हो जाएगी ना, देन देयर विल बी मैजिक.
करेक्ट
इसमें
करेक्ट
मतलब व्हेन पीपल हैव मल्टीपल डायरेक्शन दे विल नेवर एवर बिकम सक्सेसफुल एज दीपाल यू ऑलरेडी सेड दैट सो दैट्स अ थिंग
राइट राइट एंड वी विल टॉक मोर अबाउट इट बिकॉज आई हैव सम रिसेंटली आई डोंट नो वेदर यू नो अबाउट इट देर इज अ बुक कॉल्ड गो गिवर एंड द ऑथर इज बॉब बर्ग एंड आई हैपन टू अटेंड हिज कॉन्फ्रेंस ड्यूरिंग पास्ट वीक एंड इट वॉज लाइक 3 days of conference, late night conference, 10:30 to 2 a.m. then 4:30 a.m. to 8:30 p.m. मेरे मम डैड भी घर पे नहीं थे तो घर का सारा काम साफ सफाई झाड़ू पोछा ही मुझे ही करना पड़ता था खाना बनाना एंड ऑल एंड इट वॉज एन अमेजिंग टू अटेंड दोस कॉन्फ्रेंसेस. सो उसमें वन ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट यू टॉक्ट अबाउट कि एक बहुत ही फैंटास्टिक स्टेटमेंट आया कि लेट मी आस्क दैट क्वेश्चन टू दीपाली. हे दीपाली, फ्लाइट में कभी बैठा क्या तुमने?
नहीं, बस सुना एक्सपीरियंस.
सुना एक्सपीरियंस. द थिंग दैट वी टॉक्ड अबाउट नहीं कि रूट्स अपने अच्छे करो तो जाके आपको फ्रूट. सिंपल सी बात है यार, यदि पेड़ स्ट्रांग तभी बनेगा जब आप उसमें अच्छे से पानी खाद वगैरह डाल के रखोगे. सिंपल एग्जांपल. सेकंड एग्जांपल, बिल्डिंग की ऊंचाई आप तभी बड़ी सी बड़ी बना सकते हो जितना ही डेप्थ आप स्ट्रांग करे. तो बुर्ज खलीफा इतना ऊंचा इसलिए बिकॉज इट्स फाउंडेशन इज सो मच स्ट्रांग, राइट? जितने भी अच्छे स्टूडेंट्स होते हैं जो टॉप IITs या फिर NITs या फिर किसी अच्छे कॉलेज में भी जाते हैं, देयर फाउंडेशन इज सो मच स्ट्रांग. 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th में दे हैव मास्टर्ड ऑल द स्किल सेट्स जो एकेडमिक पर्सपेक्टिव में है एंड दैट्स व्हाई दे आर एबल टू क्रैक दैट. सो फाउंडेशन इज स्ट्रांग, दैट्स व्हाई यू वर एबल टू बिल्ड दैट थिंग, राइट? दैट्स वेयर यू विल बी एबल टू बिल्ड अ वेरी गुड बिल्डिंग ऑन टॉप ऑफ दैट. छोटी सी फाउंडेशन है और हम 50 माले की बिल्डिंग खड़ी कर रहे हैं, हवा का झोंका आएगा चला जाएगा, ठीक है? बड़े बड़े राइट. या दीपिका प्लीज गो.
आई वांट टू ऐड वन मोर थिंग हियर, लाइक फाउंडेशन. आई फील भगवत गीता एंड एनी अदर होली बुक्स आर आल्सो लाइक फाउंडेशन फॉर यू नो इन आवर लाइफ टू. लाइक इट्स जस्ट अ बेस. लाइक इफ यू मेक योर बेस स्ट्रांग देन मे बी योर लाइफ विल बी गोना अमेजिंग. लाइक अ बुर्ज खलीफा यू
है. Absolutely. And Bhagavad Gita ka kya story batao? Matlab, I was having very emotional downfall in my own life. And it was something after giving my engineering services examination when I was about to give my GATE examinations couple of years ago. So one of my friends suggested ki go read this book and probably you will find some peace out of it. So matlab, aisa tha ki 2 din pehle, matlab, mera exams aane wala tha, main baith ke Bhagavad Gita pad raha tha. So, but then again, after completing the whole book, I got the peace of mind. And so probably my anyway. So the second part ki focus wali baat kar rahe the, right? Ki focus apna pura direction ek hi goal ki taraf hona chahiye, right? Focus hona chahiye. Dipali also talks about ki apne ko pata matlab focus karke rakhna chahiye ki matlab kuch aur cheeze dikhe nahi. Deepika also talk about ki ye matlab sari jo bhi hai vyavsayi ka aatmika aur buddhi matlab jo bhi hamara physical state hai, mental state hai, jo hamara action wala state hai, wo tino ke tino cheeze hamare goals ke direction mein right hone chahiye. But the question is, do we really know what our goals are? Aeroplane?
That's the thing.
Now, the simple example is, let me give you, कि भाई aeroplane उड़ने से पहले ही उसको पता रहता है कि उसे किधर जाना है. Why can't we? Even an aeroplane जो travel करती है एक जगह से दूसरे जगह, उसको पता रहता है कि destination कहाँ है, तब जाके वो layout plan करता है and then वो जाता है वहाँ. Why can't we? See, the whole foundation, it starts from you. Define your dreams, define your goals, start with your goals. हमें destination define ही नहीं किया, हम तो multiple बहुशाखाया, जो भी हमको दिख गया करते गए, ये भी दिख गया करते गए. Don't become just like बहुशाखाया या फिर multi-brand, right? Focus first, define crystal clear your goals, right? And then we can focus more on that direction. So that is the one of the important point before having your focus, before you having your physical, mental and action wala part towards that goal. You first need to define.
I have one question regarding this. Should we have B plan also in our life? Like we usually said that, you know, this is my backup plan. So you should have B plan or not?
Yes, and there where the conflicts come in terms of the focus. So yes, from my own experience, I may not be right. It depends from person to person. So from my own experience, you should have a B plan, right? But whenever you are trying to focus on your A plan, give that a particular duration. Let's say 6 months, 1 month, एंड और क्या बोलते हैं कि आई मीन 1 ईयर 2 ईयर 3 ईयर वट एवर द टाइम दैट यू आर डिवाइडिंग इट गिव दैट टाइम ड्यूरेशन एंड इन दैट टाइम ड्यूरेशन हैव कंप्लीटली फोकस ऑन योर प्लान ए इफ दैट प्लान ए गोज साउथ If that plan A does not execute it, then have your B plan and then focus on that B plan in 100%. Mere examples
like,
mein bata dun. Yeah, dekhi
it's good. Like, you know what? Like, if I have a B plan in my life, like, you know, backup plan. So on the, at time I feel like, you know, I have B plan in my life. So there's some focus issue will be there. Like I'm not able to focus my mind on one specific thing on my A plan. So, on that note, like maybe my focus will be, you know, distract. I maybe feel distracted.
Correct, correct. So we can solve that issue, Deepika. And how can we solve that issue? Based on my own experience, we can solve that issue by having a time frame for plan A. Are you getting it what I'm trying to say? For example, let's say, by giving a time frame for plan A to execute. For example, let's say I completed my graduation. And after graduation, I wanted to prepare for UPSC services, right? And that was my plan A. I focused everything and I dedicated my whole study, my actions, my dreams, my plans, my goals, my every daily lifestyle to execute that plan A. But I simultaneously also give a time frame. Ki haan bhaiya, 1 se 1.5 saal se 2 saal, isse jyada nahi. So give a time frame to that. If you have patience, you can expand your time frame to 4 or 5 years based on your plan, your understanding, your situation. So give a time frame to that. Okay? And then, go for the plan B. So this way, you'll be able to focus during that time duration, focus completely on plan A. And if that is not executing given the time frame, then you can go back to plan B. This is my own personal experience. It may not be
true right.
for other person, but yeah, this is my own from my own experience. Right. So if I wanted to add this example, so what I did was that after graduation, I went for Pune and then Delhi. I prepared for engineering services. And during that duration, I was completely focused on engineering services. Everything. I bought every 16, 17, 20 books. I bought every test series, whatever the things, early morning, daily thing, whatever. In fact, my positive thoughts, positive notes and the exercises that I used to do, pranayama and meditation and six-phase guided meditation, that I also try to include the goals which are aligned with my plan A goals, right? And I gave that time frame, ki nahi bhai, saal, do saal, teen saal tak karenge and then not that. Second year tak, when I did that, and then I came back, I executed my plan B, I understand couple of things. And then I go back and join as a master's from MTI, MTech IIT Kharagpur. And once I got there, right, people still, after getting there, they used to prepare for engineering services after giving the GATE examination, after joining master's and all, they used to prepare for engineering services and again, reattempting for PSUs and GATE examinations. Once I went there, right, so after executing my plan B, I was completely focused on that plan B. I didn't even applied for GATE examination. I didn't even applied for engineering services examination. I didn't even applied for any of the examination. I qualified behavior preliminary round for NTPC. I qualified the behavioral round. But the next day it was interview round. But my mind was clear ki no, I wanted to go into the corporate world. I wanted to execute my plan B, not as a plan A. So I didn't went for an NTPC interview. My BARC interview was done. I was selected, but I didn't join BARC. Right. So it depends. If you are able to execute your plan A given that particular time frame and time duration, you should go ahead and focus your everything during that duration in plan A. But if things are not going according to your plan during that duration, go for the plan B and then give that time frame, time duration and focus completely during that time duration on plan B. And this is how you execute it. Hopefully, I might be able to answer your query, Deepika.
Yeah. Great.
All right. So, okay. So, we have this. See, Bhagavad Gita is something, right? Ki every line, every word has wisdom in it. And it can be directly applied to our thoughts. You talk about emotional intelligence. You talk about normal intelligence. You talk about relationship. You talk about leadership. You talk about mentorship. Right. So everything, every aspect of your life is right. So this is something amazing. And we always miss that. He talks about ki पढ़ी हुई है, सब लोग प्रणाम करके जाते हैं लेकिन कभी ये समय नहीं पाया कि हम उसको एक बार पढ़ ली रहे। राइट, सो दैट स्टेटमेंट स्ट्रक माई, मतलब जब मैं इसको 4-5 साल पहले पहली बार वीडियो सुना था, मतलब मैन व्हाट हैव आई डन, मतलब अब तक क्या कर ही रहे थे हम लोग, आई वाज फीलिंग समथिंग लाइक दैट। देन आई टुक आउट टाइम एंड देन स्टार्टेड रीडिंग एंड देन इट्स बीन मोर देन 2 ईयर्स नाउ एंड देन या थिंग्स आर गुड। तो अगेन वी नीड टू चेंज आवर थॉट प्रोसेस, राइट, एवरीथिंग। इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अर्न मनी, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू हैव इंटेलिजेंस, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू हैव अ गुड रिलेशनशिप, वट एवर द थिंग्स यू हैव, थॉट प्रोसेस, अपनी मनस्थिति को बदलिए कि येस थिंग्स विल बी गुड, थिंग्स विल बी पॉजिटिव, आई विल बी अर्निंग अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, आई विल बी हैविंग अ वेरी गुड थॉट प्रोसेस, एंड देन प्लान इट अकॉर्डिंगली। राइट, प्लान करने के बाद देन एग्जीक्यूट इट, एवरीथिंग स्टार्ट। एंड देन वी टॉक अबाउट फोकस, बिफोर फोकस वी नीड टू हैव अ क्रिस्टल क्लियर डिफाइंड गोल। वी टॉक अबाउट, वी गिव द एग्जाम्पल कि भाई एरोप्लेन उड़ने से पहले डेस्टिनेशन डिसाइड होता है, वाई कांट वी? So we need to have a very crystal clear defined goals, and once that goal is defined, then we plan accordingly, and then complete focus on that particular frame of work. How to handle plan A and plan B? We also discussed. We have some time frame on that. All right, perfect. So cool. Any last thoughts? So before wrapping it up, any last thoughts you wanted to share? Yeah, Aditya, Deepika, Dipali, anyone can feel free to unmute yourself. Any last words that you wanted to share?
Yeah, I want to add one thing. In the video, the orator described two types of people. First is circumstantial and the second is substantial. The circumstantial are the type of people which just change or which just do work according to the circumstances. What I feel, I fall in this category because when the circumstances are according to me, then I am able to do my work in the right direction. But this is not something which we must follow, right? Because circumstances are not going to be in our condition. With this pandemic, it is very clear that things are going to be worse, maybe more than this, right? So we must adopt that substantial type of a person. Okay? Situations, what the situations are, it doesn't matter. What matters is you have to do the different types of tasks or the tasks that you listed on the in the morning or the timetable that you made, and you have to complete it. It doesn't matter what is going to be, what the worst condition or what the situation. Maybe that it, sometimes what happened, we are so happy that we are not going to follow our timetable. Sometimes we are so sad that we are not follow our timetable. So this is something which we have to manage. Because in the last 2 weeks, what happened with me, I was so happy or too much indulged with other activities that I have not even turned a single page of whether it is novel or anything, like newspaper ke bhi sacks aise rakh diye gaye. So this is something which must avoid by each and every person, because we are in the mainly learning phase of our life. So this is the best point which I think must discuss on this platform.
Absolutely, absolutely. Great, thank you. A couple of things I would like to highlight. First thing that you added, ki, have that mental toughness. I wanted to quote it in my own words. Once I shared in my WhatsApp status as well, ki, when things are not right, have that mental toughness to endure it. Right? Ek heera chamakta hai because it has undergone to immense pressure and heat. So have that mental toughness to endure it. And secondly, ki, matlab, it may happen that you lose sometimes your momentum, and we always keep in mind that priority, what are the priorities in my life? We talked about, right, ki, faith is the first priority, second family is the priority, and then third comes the job and the business priority, and fourth with other engagements. So keep that part in mind and prioritize your work accordingly, and don't feel bad about it, right? But again, try to be in the momentum. Even if you have some of the priorities, if you have something in terms of job or business or family, give time, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, that only counts. But if you just make it zero, you will lose your momentum, and then again, just like initial torque, no, matlab gaadi ko shuru karne ke liye initial torque kitna zyada lagta hai, right? Static friction is always higher than the kinetic friction, so initial torque is always great. Just be in the momentum, dheere hi chalo, crawl karo, but lekin be in that momentum, right? Energy kam kharcha hoti hai. That we need to understand. Yeah, thank you, Dipali, for pointing out these two fantastic quotes. I'll get back to you. Okay, guys, so it was a very, very great discussion having you here. And I can see that the platform that we envisioned, it's not only about just reading the books, but it's also about discussion and having applying, go back and then reading and understanding and then applying in your daily life. Right, so you did a very fantastic job. I mean, going back and listening to those audios, videos, and then in the next coming week, I'll be sharing a very good book, that is Think and Grow Rich. I've been reading that book, and we'll talk more about the mindset. I mean, the rich people, how they get richer and richer, right? So we'll talk more about it and the perspective. Even though if you are not so much rich, but how can you manifest that things first in your mindset, in your subconscious brain, and then consciously you can put effort to become a very good rich person in any every aspect of your life. So we'll talk about more that. So I'll be sharing that book itself in our group, and then we'll continue and take it from there. So all right, so it is Sunday. Enjoy your Sunday evening. Mother's Day भी आज है, तो अपने मम्मी जी को जाइए अच्छे से विश कीजिए. शाम को खाना ना बनाने के लिए उनकी हेल्प भी कीजिए थोड़ा. ओके
जरूर.
ग्रेट ग्रेट, सो फैंटास्टिक. All right, guys. So, okay. So, we can disconnect now. Thank you, everyone, for joining here. See you in the next week. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thanks.